What's going on, guys? Zenos here, and today in this video of Kingdom of Heroes Tactics War, I am presenting to you guys this reroll guide. Yes, you heard me right. Let's see how to reroll in this game. And on top of that one, the main question is, are you even supposed to reroll in this game? Well, let's discuss about that one first before actually going into the main details on how to reroll, okay? You might actually change your mind. First of all, guys, in this game you will be able to get this 5-star hero select summon chest right up the bat when you create a new account as the pre-registration reward. This is really generous indeed. I mean, like, this game is really showing its generous side right off the bat. I mean, like, this is really going to save us a lot of time right off the bat. Okay, because there are so many other unforgiving games, like, let's say, Calibria Crystal Guardian, Summoner's War, Epic 7, where you have to keep on rerolling over and over and over and over again until you get the hero of your choice. Oh man, that could be an hour long, or let's say even days long of conquest, right? Where you would be like, I will keep on rerolling until that time I get the 5-star net hero of my choice. But in here, guys, you are actually provided with this chest, which is just promising you to give the hero of your choice right off the bat. What more do you want, right? So this is also one of the reasons why so many players out there are just saying, oh well, in this game, it's not even really necessary to reroll at all, because the top tier hero units are right up here, like, let's say, Claudia, alright, Lilith, and then, like, this Bartholomew. Oh my god, these guys are so amazing indeed. And if you are having, I mean, like, when they are just right over here, just a finger touch away, I mean, like, why you really need to reroll, right? And on top of that one, guys, in the second day, you will be able to receive this 4-star hero select summon chest. Just look at it, guys, right over here, which actually allows you to select one of the 4-star net hero units of your choice right off the bat among all these amazing 4-star net hero units, all right? And this is also really great indeed. I mean, like, to make a really good head start in this game, you already have the enough resources. Without any wasting any further time, you can already start enjoying the contents of this game. But still, you want to reroll, because you are saying that, like, what if I get 2 5-star net hero units to start off with, and that could just allow me to have even better chance to have much easier progression or faster progress in this game. Well, yes, you are right on your own terms, alright? And for that one, definitely you would really want to reroll, right? First of all, we need to understand what is the drop rate for the 5-star net hero unit. Alright, it's 1.5% chance, which I think is pretty decent. Not really that bad and not really that good either, okay? It's like very, I mean, like, it's right over there in the very silver lining, okay? Because, like, in Summoner's War, it's like 1% or even lower than 1%. And that is really unforgiving indeed. And same goes with the Calibria Crystal Guardians as well, alright? And I think nearly the same rate also really does apply to the Epic 7 as well, alright? So in this case, 1.5% is pretty decent, but still, if you are going to reroll, expect to have a lot of rerolling before you get the 5-star net hero unit. And on top of that one, if that 5-star net hero unit is the one that you are really trying to reroll for or not, yes, and if that is not the case, then you have to keep on rerolling over and over again. So the hardship can be quite painful in this process, all right? And still, on top of that one, you still want to reroll, then let's get this started. All right, right at the bat, let's get this on. First of all, you have this account, right? And then all you need to do is go into this main menu right over here, click on the settings, and once you click on the settings, there's always this icon right over here called delete account. Yes, all you need to do is type in delete account and your account will be deleted whatsoever. Even if you have binded your account to an email account, what's going to happen is that still your account is going to be deleted and you can always start afresh. Because, like, there are so many other games where you have to start the account in the guest account. If you bind your account to your email account, it's kind of like binded forever and you cannot really reset it. So that could be the problem in the other games. But in this game, there's a delete account. If you just delete your account, I mean, like, it's quite good enough already, all right? And you can keep on creating new accounts over and over and over again. And until that time, when you finally land the 5-star hero, or you finally able to get that 5-star hero of your choice, and then, like, you can stop rerolling, select the 5-star net hero unit from that 5-star select summon chest, and then after that, voila, you can actually start your gaming really nicely, isn't it? So that is one way to reroll. And then after that, what to do when you actually create a new account? All right, first of all, guys, just keep on following through the tutorials, and when you actually reach to this certain stage known as 1-2 right over here. When you finish it, you will actually come to a tutorial phase where it will be like rune upgrade. And after doing the rune upgrade, what you need to do is go back into the mail lobby section, all right, and click on the message box, or let's say the mailbox right over here, and receive all the rewards. Okay, and among those rewards, obviously this 5-star hero select summon chest will be right over there as well. All right, and yes, the another problem right over here in this game is definitely the crystals. Yes, this one right over, guys, ladies and gentlemen. This game is not really that generous in providing a lot of crystals right away as a pre-registration reward for us, so that we can actually do a multi-summon right away. Okay, we have to earn it before we can really invest those crystals into the summonings. And guys, in this game, 30 crystals are required in order to do one summon, and to do multi-summon you will be requiring 300 crystals. Okay, so your main aim should be, or your main mission should be, to collect up to 300 crystals and finally do your multi-summon. And once you are actually satisfied with the multi-summon, you can stop rerolling, or you can just keep on rerolling over and over and over again until you are satisfied. So that is another thing. And you might be asking, Jonas, okay, so that is quite a big problem. All right, I mean, like, we are not getting the crystals right off the bat. I mean, like, this game is not really providing us crystals really that easily. So how do we get the crystals? Okay, that might be the another situation, right? If you are a free-to-play player, definitely, definitely, you are not going to purchase the crystal, right? So how to get those crystals? Well, let's look into it. Okay, whenever you are making a really good progress in this map contents, or let's say the story contents, you'll be able to get a lot of crystals through this way. All right, and this is quite cool indeed. You will be able to get a lot of crystals in very short period of time. And the another way is definitely going to be the achievements. Okay, and this path guide, just look into it, guys. This path guide can actually really give you a lot of crystals and amazing other rewards that can really allow you to make quicker progress in this game, so that you can stack up on your crystals really faster. Okay, so that is the another way to stack up on your crystals really fast and try to complete all those possible, you know, there's a quest right over here that you can do easily as soon as possible, so that you can stack up on those crystals really really fast. Okay, so that is one way to do it. And just click on achievements and see right over here, I'm just right over here to collect that one crystal right over there, guys. Okay, so that is one way to do it. So just keep on fulfilling your achievements, your missions, and so many other things to keep on collecting your main gacha currency. That's going to be crystals. And once it's 300 points, or let's say 300 crystals, then just go into the summon and do your multi summon. And if you manage to get the 5-star nat hero unit, I would say stop right there, okay? And just go into the 5-star select summon ticket and just get the best 5-star nat hero unit right out there, and then just start the game right over there. But if you are not really that satisfied, well, just go on and keep on doing it over and over again. The pain continues, okay? So that's what I have to say. But I think this game really does deserves a chance, all right? And that is it, guys. And as a final insight, I would say, like, yes, it's not really that necessary to reroll in this game, because like right off the bat we are getting a 5-star and the 4-star hero select summon chest right off the bat. So that is definitely going to be quite helpful indeed for us to make a quicker progress in this game. And still you want to reroll to get the 2 5-star nat hero right away, then well, try to reroll the game and then try to collect up to 200 crystals and just go into the summons to do the 10 times multi summon and try to get the 5-star nat hero unit of your choice. And until you get satisfied, keep on rerolling, okay? And once you get the 5-star nat hero unit of your choice, just go back into the pre-registration reward, or let's say into the mailbox, and then select the 5-star nat hero of your choice again, another one. And with those 5-star nat hero units, you definitely will have much easier time in, you know, like, blazing through the contents of this game, all right, without any problem at all. So that is it, guys. This game looks quite fun, and definitely it deserves some of your really good time to get invested into this game, all right? And I think this game can really provide a varieties and a diverse, you know, platform of gameplay, okay? So that's what I really do believe. Anyways, the rest is up to you. This is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button to keep on enjoying the contents of my channel. See you guys in the next video.